Pop, 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 pop Man, this is great.
Back again.
This is awesome. Okay, I know these two players have, like, previous beef.
Yes. I think it's because Sheezy has always had, like, a weird mental block against Pilot.
And yeah,
oh,
he
my God,
Peach.
Give him the heels. Give him the heels. Give him the heels. Give him the heels. Yes! Oh. The heels! Them Gucci slippers!
Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, my God. So yes! This is the Peach counter. This is the Peach counter.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Zelda sucks versus Peach.
You're a liar. You're a liar and a scoundrel. And I don't respect your opinion, sir. That's not true. I love you. No.
Sheezy's on his last
Come on,
stock
Sheezy.
Against Pilot.
His last stock against Pilot?
His last stock.
I hate myself. Ah, there we go. Give him the slaps. That's quite a crowd.
Oh, man. And game one Woo! Ended with the most ridiculous timeout I've ever seen.
It was dumb. It was like Brawl levels of dumb.
Oh, good grab there. But he's never going to get anything out of that throw. Just got a ledge. Oh,
yes. Nice there.
Okay. Man, she's in a really tough position. Because 2 0% Peach stocks as Sheik are just so hard to beat. Your punish isn't that strong against her, so you have to win neutral at this point, like 50 times. You either get some crazy over Triforce cheese, or you win neutral
really,
50
really.
Times.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's not a thing, Pilot. And he think he, I think he's trying to be swag here.
Yeah.
I don't think Sheez's meditation worked out for him.
No, I don't think so. Although, it's not looking like Pilot knows his punishes either.
No, honestly, no. Like...
Oh, no, I think
I've got so much off that stitch.
Am I gonna go for fucking... Oh, I'm gonna go for...
Okay, I'm gonna stay here. Hold it down. I've been abandoned. My co-commentator had to do pro bracket. But that is 2-0 to Pilot. Sheez losing. I don't know if that was bracket. I think that was...